Most people are totally unaware when they come to visit Avalon and Stone Harbor that we actually have a history center here. This building is located on 39th Street across the street from our tennis courts and rec center, a little rec center here, and playground and bocce court. However, this history center is just really quite an exciting little place to go into. If you like history and you love Avalon, you will love retracing all the steps that brought us to where we are today. You should take some time. Again, you know, every day is not a beach day. So if you need something to do, the Avalon Center is free and you will be really amused. Also, they have a lot of programs that they have during the year. So maybe in the evening you'd want to come over and or in the late afternoon and, you know, watch a program. But it is a cool place.